An L.A. park ranger who died during the Saddleridge Fire had only been in the fire area for about an hour, we're told. Tonight, it still is a mystery how he died. KCAL9's Steve Lopez spoke with his devastated family today.
He's just one of the most unselfish people that I've ever met at all, period. He's just very giving, very gracious.
He was talking about his father, 67-year-old Albert Torres, a captain with the L.A. City Parks Rangers. He was assigned to patrol the San Fernando Valley City Parks that were affected by the Saddleridge Fire. He did that. And when he came back to headquarters, he said, "I don't feel well." He collapsed and then died 7 hours later at Glendale Hospital.
He was always like a rock. He wouldn't tell us if he was feeling bad, or it just felt like he was never sick.
He worked for the city for nearly 45 years. Griffith Park was a second home to him. He knew everyone, and everyone seemed to know him. And helping the homeless became his passion. On September 23rd, he helped lead a cleanup of homeless camps living in the Sepulveda Basin.
We're still outreaching to them and hoping to get people to get some assistance here.
We knew how much he gave to the city and to the community, and how many people he knew and touched.
He worked a 14-hour day on Friday. Much of it was spent at the command center at Hanson Dam. According to his son, his dad and another ranger went on patrol inside the fire area to make certain that no one was trapped in the park or needed help. He said they were only in there for about a half hour. Then he went to Griffith Park headquarters, complained of not feeling well, was sweating profusely, and he collapsed.
It was a contingent of the Torres family at the hospital, and all the rangers were there too.
A devoted family man, Torres leaves three children, three grandsons, and a wife. Cheryl, who recently retired, and according to her son, the family would often ask him, "When is it your turn, Dad?" And he would smile and say, "Someday." From Ontario, Dave Lopez, KCAL9 News.